Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
Hey, what's going on, guys? This is cheeck, Dogumentary TV, YouTube channel for dog lovers. If you guys have not already, please go ahead and subscribe to the channel. In this video, I'll be doing a short breed review of the Border Collie. The Border Collie is a working and herding dog breed that was developed in the Scottish borders. The breed was used for herding livestock, especially sheep. It is specifically bred for its intelligence and obedience. Today, the Border Collie is an elite herding dog. Border Collies are used on farms both large and small. Additionally, the breed, when you look at the herding competitions that take place around the world, the Border Collie is probably the elite breed when it comes to herding competitions. What makes a Border Collie an elite herder is all of the characteristics that go into making the breed. The Border Collie is tenacious, intelligent, energetic, keen, responsive, and very alert. Border Collies are medium-sized dogs. Males weigh between 30 and 45 pounds. Females between 27 and 42 pounds. Males stand at max height, 22 inches at the withers, and females max height, 21 inches at the withers. If you're interested in making a Border Collie your next pet, there are some things that you'll want to take into consideration. First and foremost, this is a very, very energetic dog breed. This dog will need a tremendous amount of exercise. This is a very, very smart dog breed. This dog will need a tremendous amount of mental stimulation. While running and other aerobic activities are great and very much appreciated by the Border Collie, this is a breed that will need some problem solving in its life. The breed is a herder, and for that reason, it is good at what I would consider to be visual math, you know, looking at things, calculating things, figuring out how to apply pressure to get things to move in certain directions. This breed, when it comes to geometry, is probably a canine genius. So understanding that the breed will need some sort of mental activity to keep it happy, I highly recommend that anyone owning a Border Collie finds the time to allow their Border Collie to do some form of herding. If you do not own a farm, there are facilities out there where you can actually practice herding with your Border Collie. If this is an activity that you find yourself enjoying, look into herding competitions. That's a big thing, especially in the United States. Other activities for the breed include agility. I don't necessarily know that agility in itself is enough to mentally satisfy a Border Collie. If you can make the course, you know, mentally challenging in some way, providing a lot of what I would call math problems for the dog to solve as it's running through the course, that would be great. But I think the best thing to do with a Border Collie is give it some exposure to herding. Additionally, this is a very energetic breed, so if you are a runner, by all means, a Border Collie is a great running companion. If you are a hiker or someone that goes on trails, by all means, take your Border Collie with you. I think they will enjoy that as well. Other activities that a Border Collie may find interesting include duck diving, fly ball, and disc dog. Okay, so now I'm at the point where I tell you that if you guys are going to get a Border Collie, you have to do your research. Make sure that you find yourself a good breeder, someone that has health tested their dog and is breeding the Border Collie to your specification or as closely to your specifications as possible. Like I said, these dogs are very much elite working dogs. If you don't need that much activity, maybe try to source out your Border Collie from a kennel club breeder, someone that breeds for the show ring. These dogs typically are a little bit less acute, a little bit less drivey. But that doesn't mean that you can't find a very drivey, high-working Border Collie in the show program. So you make sure that the breeder is helping you pick. While Border Collies are not my personal cup of tea, I do highly recommend them for the person who feels that they're going to be active with their dog, they're going to be engaged with their dog, they're going to do a lot of activities with their dog, they're going to physically and mentally stimulate their dog. If that's you, then I, like I said, I highly recommend this breed. The state of the Border Collie right now is good to excellent. You can find a lot of great working dogs out there, as well as a lot of great people who are breeding healthy and happy Border Collies for the show ring. All right, guys, this is Zeke. This is Dogumentary TV. Good luck in your search, all right? Peace.